Sylvia was working as a waitress in Beaumont. She said, I'm moving away, I'm gonna get what I want. I'm tired of these small town boys, they don't move fast enough. Wanna find me one who wears a leather jacket and likes his living rough. So she saved her tips and overtime and bought an old rusty car. She sold most everything she had to make a brand new start. She said, I won't be eating these silly dresses and nylons, 'cause when I get to where I'm going, I'm gonna buy me all new clothes. The night's too young, it just drags on and on, and then there's never enough. That's when the sunset's coming up. Don't let go of her hand, you just might be the right man. She loves the night, she loves the night, doesn't want it to end. Well, she works in an office now, and she guesses the pay's alright. She can buy a few new things to wear and still go out at night. And as soon as she gets home from work, she wants to be out with the crowd, where she can dance and toss her head back and laugh out loud. Now the music's playing fast and they just met. Presses up against her and his shirt's all soaked with sweat. And with her back against the bar, she can listen to the band. And she's holding a Corona and it's cold against her hand. The night's too long, it just drags on and on, and then there's never enough. That's when the sunset's coming on.